hunting, and it's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone. The
roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers. Fortune smiles upon this meeting.
troubler.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really
These
know
two aren't a problem anymore.
Something has shifted in the moons, brother. I've sensed the blood pulsing a little stronger of late. I had assumed you had as well. I think our potential is on the rise. Persine smiles on us. Let's not question too much. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Persine.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack him.
These two aren't a problem.
Attack your back. We got most of them. The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your back.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead. These two aren't a problem.
They finally had the nerve to attack your back.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrand. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end. We're going to make them pay. Good day.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them alive.
The power of Talos Stormcrown, born of the North, where my breath is long.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? I smell like a whip.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passer of time.
When the Empire surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion, Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn, a name I'm sure you know well.
Hail, companion. Need a ride? I can take you to any... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. There once was a hero named Ragnar, the Red Queen, riding to right from all Rorik's dead.